sense that if we speak about international rules, that means that we have to look at the rules of WTO, for instance, where China is part of, where the United States is part of. And normally, you should respect the mechanism of the WTO. When there is a conflict, you should pass through the mechanism put in place by WTO. So we are a little bit afraid by the new policy in the United States, which is a unilateral policy and not multilateral. While, on the contrary, China, these last 20 years, played more and more on a multilateral basis, which I think is a good thing.